is it?
Give us the link.
I have like no, I don't know if it's running. I genuinely don't. It says my stream is offline. How does this, how do I like fucking know if I'm streaming? Well, it does say I'm playing Witcher right now, so... Holy shit, this thing automatically detected all my information.
It versus Herbie, 4 years ago?
It's a long time ago, it was Drunk Dance the Dance Revolution.
What the fuck is this?
Okay, I gotta mute this shit.
Is that you, Bowman? Fuck, you're white.
No, I'm not in the video.
You're still white.
Thank you. Are you guys fucking watching the stream where I can start this stupid game of Gwent?
Don't watch.
Tiny, are you watching? Cause you're the fucking one that wants this shit.
I put "you are a faggot" in your live chat.
Well,
oh, look, a little girl said
my...
fucking queer fag.
I don't see my live chat, so...
It's unfortunate.
Pretty sure I don't have like 90% of this set up the way it's supposed to be, but fuck it. Like I said, this is literally
just... Watch this go. Come on. Play your fucking hand.
I'm trying to figure things out.
Am I doing YouTube chat right?
Why the fuck did the NPC do that?
I can hear your audio through the stream. Is this public?
Yeah. I fucking make this thing private, are you kidding me? It's too much work. Like I said, this is literally just so we can,
No, I only drink Capri Sun. I'm a professional.
There we go. I'm playing a Northern Realms deck. I assume he doesn't have any. Okay, you see the entire point of this is to literally make him burn off cards?
Yeah.
So I give him the first round, he's already used 4 cards, he's used 2 of his most powerful ones, which is the fucking Siege Tower, which is from Gwent +++, and that, I don't know what that other one was, I didn't look. Vernon Roach.
Wait, did you just pass your turn?
I did. I gave him it.
How the fuck do you do that?
Hold down space.
Hold Y or
something. It says it right here. Space. Hold. Pass. It's like literally right there.
Yeah, well, I don't exactly look at the fucking Gwent UI that.
This is why you fucking suck. You blind, nigga. I legitimately sound black over this mic. That's great.
No, you really don't.
But you don't sound British.
Oh shit. This guy's actually got a really good deck. Gwent +++ has made this a lot more fucking difficult for me.
I'm sure you'd love to see his deck.
Thank you.
We're subscribed to Nathan Bowman.
Go for it. I might stream more if you guys have a reason to watch it. Kinda wish I'd held onto that fucking...
How the fuck do you have 5 subscribers?
I don't know what that's about.
Who the fuck 11. Is up to you?
I have like 11 and it's just because of my username.
Yeah, well, Frank, you post videos of you cutting through apples with guns.
He might have won
Bowman
anyways.
Posts Dance Dance Revolution.
Depends on what that last card is. No, no, that's a win.
Was that a...
It was a clear sky. Wait. He only had a clear sky card left.
Let's go back right there. That was indeed a trebuchet.
Actually, it was a catapult.
No, the card is named Trebuchet.
Fatier de Redoux? I do not know this card. It's not a fucking Northern Realms card.
Just a fucking random elf in a dress.
Don't worry about him. Start using this Nilfgaardian deck. I never really played.
Yeah, that's a lot of Nilfgaardian cards that you have.
Yeah, I still don't have enough to make a new deck outside of the Northern Realms. So Yin apparently just she's in every fucking deck. Northern Realms is by far my best though, because I got Yin, I got Philippa Eilhart, I got some good high level ranged. But the strongest thing's the fucking the stack bonuses on Ballista, Trebuchets, Catapults, and the Siege Tower, because it summons, like, the Siege Tower will summon and it'll boost to 10, and each of the other ones will go to 6, because there's 3 of them. And then Foltest here, leader card I'm using, doubles the Siege units. Like, I can stack 4 cards into the Siege unit and have over 50 power. And I always keep these shit ones in there because they're good throwaway cards. They're not gonna make a difference in the actual game, but they force the other unit, the other player to burn off cards. Let's see if we can find a better Gwent match. I'll talk to Marvel anyways.
You got any of the tournament missions yet?
Well, I mean I have a lot of the tournament missions up, but I haven't been doing them because realistically with this mod I'm running on here, which is like I said, is Gwent +++, the people I am playing actually normally have decks that are considerably better than mine. The Skoya Tel decks in this are a pain in the ass because most of them have 3 to 4 Scorch cards setting in them. And the monster decks do nothing but call muster. I mean, I do have this one right here. We can go give it a shot.
I would like to point out you are streaming in 480p.
I don't know how to fix that.
It's disgraceful. You
just stream in 4K?
Is there an option for that that I don't know about?
Yeah, I guess your PC could probably fucking handle it.
Can my internet?
That's a different story.
Well, let's see if there's like a live control room. Let's go to the live control room real quick. Huh. I can create highlights. Slate in, slate out. Broadcaster alerts. Got some analytics here.
Would you like some roasted and salted peanuts?
Ingestion settings.
What?
Oh, you know what it is? It's... I'm not using an encoder. I didn't download one.
You amateur.
Well, it's like I said, I mean, it's not like I'm fucking streaming this reviews or anything. I'm streaming this because you're jack shit at Gwent. You needed fucking help learning how to play.
So is Frank. Frank cheats his cards in.
Frank might cheat his cards in, but he at least understands the fucking rules of the game.
I don't know. He once told me he just throws every card in.
Oh, hey, it's the bank.
Well, well, look who's here. The White Wolf himself in my humble...
Gonna go talk to Vivaldi.
How can I...
I am, because I want to play some Gwent.
Oh, sure. Because I'm a dwarf. Is that it? Do you also believe...
So you play or not?
I play.
So play me.
Why not?
Yay!
Whoa.
Oh, he's using Skoya Tail. I keep you. down some poor fucking infantry here. Interesting. It's fine. I don't mind him playing a spy card.
You should start screaming though.
I should? Why would I fucking scream? Oh man, he's already stacked to 14.
Can you stream your stream, please?
Put that there. How do I want to handle this? Are you catapults? No, you're trebuchets.
Frank.
What?
You should start streaming on Twitch again. Went so well the last time.
He passed on zero.
He's a dwarf.
That mysterious elf card has different rules than I thought. I may lose just because of that one fucking move. I really thought I could revive that elf card, but I couldn't. Put the ballista down and see what happens. It's a Scoia'tael deck, so there may be a couple Scourge cards buried in here. Wouldn't surprise me.
Okay.
I'll have to see what his last three cards are. If he plays a Scorch card, I'll lose.
I was so thoroughly rushed.
Are you gonna get the win game?
Yeah, I won that. Oh, the standalone cards.
Yeah.
Marquis Serenity, for instance.
I like the game. It's just very easy. Boast about it,
but she has one of the best decks. Yes, but you're playing against other people, not a damn
well. That's true. Okay, let's go see Marquis Simbalabdi.
Is he black?
Is his name Tyrone?
No, but it's Marquis.
Ooh, look at that. I got his... Out of all the cards he could have given me, he gave me Vesemir. You know, I haven't fucking got any spy cards for my deck that I remember. I really need spy cards, too.
Why?
Spy cards are like some of the most helpful things in the world to stack your deck early on in the game.
No, you don't need to deal with that kind of tomfoolery.
No, it's very helpful. First round, you dump it all in the enemy decks and let them stack with power, because I almost always give the first round, so...
Is that Haunted House Quest, the one where you meet the...
The one...
The
what?
Guy that owns that dream?
Well, I met the guy that owns the house, and, you know, I told him it wasn't...
haunted?
Yeah.
When in fact,
White
it kind of
Wolf.
Is.
Welcome to the Passiflora. Oh, no sign of recognition in your eyes.
Greetings.
Don't fret. I'm sure I look quite different from when we last saw each other.
Which was?
Oh, eons ago. You and Master Dandelion appeared, two halflings in tow. What a smash they were, the little chaps. We recount that night to this day.
So the staff hasn't changed since then?
Oh, of course it has. It does so incessantly in this business. Burly Berthie married a merchant. Ella struck out on her own. And you'll likely find Cerise praying at the temple. I alone remain. So, shall I summon the girls? Just remember, this is a decent establishment. Pause to yourself to start with. And our girls are well-mannered. The range of subjects they discuss in detail, I myself find it daunting.
I'm curious.
Certainly. Though for high stakes exclusively, of
course. We'll play a little later.
Before I play a game with her, I'm going to see if her shop sells any cards. Mm. Just out of curiosity.
Actually.
Commander's Horn, some Northern Realms.
I do buy every Gwent card across.
That's the way to do it.
Take care now.
Quick.
They don't exactly cost much.
No, they're very cheap. This one added a lot, which is...
Could it be the
and Siege, like I said, Siege weapons give me a massive bonus. The only thing I'm really scared of is monster decks and Scorch cards. Stack standard infantry for this one.
What if I thought Gaunt or Odim's Darkness would have been more than just a 4?
That's not a vanilla game card. That is a Gwent +++ card.
No it isn't because I have it.
Are you sure? Maybe it's from that new deck then. I've never seen it before this, before I put Gwent +++.
I got it. See, I got it after I killed him. Like at the end of the DLC.
Oh yeah. He's... You know what? I'm gonna lose this hand on purpose anyway, so I might as well really throttle him. That's a good card. That's a card I'd like right there. Best option, but let's see what we pull there.
You should trebuchet that shit up.
I'm saving my trebuchets for the last hand. Burn off my archers instead. Does here. It's either going to be a very range stack turn, or it's going to be... Fuck. That messes with me a bit. Burn mine though.
I wonder if there's a physical Gwent card game anymore.
Probably.
There is.
Yeah.
looks awfully like you're about to lose.
No, I'm fine. I think. No, I'm actually off. Yeah, I'm short 3. Fucking torrential rain. If she hadn't had a torrential rain card, I would have won.
Could it be that all roads lead...
Up for a round?
Why, yes.
I don't even know why I'm bothering. You lost to a fucking woman, Bowman!
Well, there we go, there's one of my spy cards. Vesemir. Like a little heavy on the front end, though. Bullshit. Revives is a stronger version of himself when he's removed from the field. Okay. Okay, we can play that game. You want to decoy and play... Fucking, we'll do this then. That round. He's playing his Nilfgaard. Yep, there's that stronger version of him. You know, my biggest issue in the end of this match is going to be weather. Draw a card, see what I get. Decoy. That's what we're doing instead. Holy shit, look at that!
Give me your Siri card. I don't understand how I lost that. believe this card belongs to you now.
How many other players willing to stake rare cards?
In Novigrad, Siggy Reuven's collection is famous. You really should challenge him.
Really? You give me Morvan Vahoris, not the Siri card. For fuck's sake. Fine. I also got Friska.
Will you go to the bathroom?
Hi there, handsome.
Time fade any work here, what's your
plague?
Wasn't me. Just you wait.
Excuse me. I'm looking for Marabella.
I am she. Wait outside. Class is in session.
I'll wait.
It won't take long. It turns out he'll not come after all. And he's caught a fever.
Where'd he get bit?
It hurt him much.
Will he die?
Don't die from rats, stupid.
Yes, you do. Just the other day, I saw a witch hunter tell
him. Oh my God, Bowman!
Rat, and then he killed him.
You still have two viewers.
That's enough.
I know, right? I am on my way to trending.
Wonder if the rat catcher will get well.
Like as not.
How do you know?
Mum says that if he buck...
Now can we talk?
Yes.
I know you saw Dan.
Oh, yes. Longest afternoon of my life.
He read you his poems?
No. He perused the illustrated guide to fungi.
Maybe... No. Won't even try to guess why he wanted to do that.
Mold. That was his interest. When his hand abandoned my knee to point at a figure of penicillium, I knew the fire between us had died. Permanently.
See Dandelion after the fungus incident?
No. I even considered granting him another chance. His heart of hearts is pure gold. He simply needs a bit more discipline in his life. But he never came back to see me. So I thought if it's done, it's done.
Thanks for your help. Farewell.
What route is this taking me on? I literally just went like 3 blocks to the south to go one road over when the staircase it took me to was like 10 feet from where I started.
this Baroness Lavalette's villa.
Shouldn't interest you. The Baroness don't mingle with just anyone.
Don't worry. I'm here to see your chambermaid, Molly.
Out of the way. Baroness is riding out. Be gone.
Geralt of Rivia at my doorstep? Surely this is no chance encounter.
Greetings, Baroness. Greetings, General. You're right. I'm here for a reason.
There's no mistaking you. But for etiquette's sake, Mary Louisa Lavalette, an Imperial General and a Witcher meet. And know each other. Surprising.
Yeah, we had an opportunity to, talk when the Emperor summoned me to Vizima.
Had you run afoul of Var Emrys? No. You'd be long dead if that were so. It seems, then, that you share some interests. But I shan't question you out of doors. Will you accept my invitation? Tell me what brings you here.
Looking for a girl named Molly. Heard she works here.
My maidservant. I'm afraid she's currently at the home of my dear friend Patricia Vagelbud.
Perhaps Geralt could accompany us. He could speak with Molly at the races.
Is that something you'd consider, Witcher? Care to partake of some sophisticated diversion?
Well, if Molly will be there.
On our way, then.
On our way, then!
We've arrived.
My father owned a similar estate in Bruges. As a young girl, I'd travel there often to ride.
Shall we look at the horses? Do you like horses, Geralt?
I guess so.
Do you like horses, Geralt?
The grey mare is Cantarella, sired by Cahir, the champion from Vol.
Grey's a nice color. For horses, too.
My coins in the black stallion, Nemrod, purest Nilfgaardian stock.
His horse, yes.
Salute you, General. Seem to know your horses.
No, is not the word. Morvran's a true expert.
I find them to be far more honest than men.
Look at this asshole.
I'm curious how you
manage. He's wearing fucking armored gauntlets with his dress clothes. Stay in it.
What would you say to a little race?
Not what I came here for.
Don't make me beg, Witcher.
Why not?
Well said.
Radovid's encamped nearby. Redanian chestnut might...
I'll not ride with you, but I shall bet on a steed. Nemrod will...
Cantarella for me, then. I see no point in... Let's see what you're made of.
I'm back.
I'm doing horse races.
What a thrill! A beautiful victory!
Okay.
Thanks.
For one for whom everyone wants a roach, you carry yourself exquisitely in the saddle. My congratulations.
No, I just have to take a break. Fuck's sake, you lost to a woman.
I came back and beat her. The card she gave me was total shit, to though.
Yes,
I just had to relieve
my
stress.
You didn't have to go Chris Brown on her.
The portly young woman.
I just went and
I must go talk to the portly young woman.
I just went and watched a few horses like Frank taught me to.
Frank's happy. I met a guy earlier that was talking about being rammed in the ass by a horse dick in games. So. I'm even kidding. The fucking Baron was talking about it. I don't know what it was all about. Molly? Molly, we must have a chat.
I'm Molly, my lord. Wish to see me?
Call me Geralt.
Geralt?
Can't exactly have a chat while racing on a horse.
Time and time again.
Apparently dandelions. Dandelions' artistic liberties are,
Wouldn't be here if not for Dandelion.
You
told me all about your adventures.
How you doing with the, quest? The one that need to get to,
I meant that literally.
The blood and wine.
I'm working my way through it, slowly.
Know where he might be.
No.
How many more quests?
Sadly, I haven't got a clue.
A numerical value.
Ages. The Baroness don't approve of our acquaintance.
Sorry, that's not good enough.
Says Dandelions.
I don't know. I'm still trying to find Dandelion, so.
Oh.
Once I find Dandelion,
Or maybe his sister could help you. Such a nice girl.
Dandelion has a sister.
You mean to tell me you haven't broken him out yet?
Haven't even found the motherfucker.
Of course. He came to borrow some coin for a barge.
What? Why do you need a barge?
To take me on a romantic cruise of the canals by the light of the moon.
Superior racing saddle.
Utter shit.
Utter shit compared to the Ophiri stock saddle.
Yeah, I haven't found anything that's better than the Ophiri one yet, so.
The blood and wine ones have better.
It's exciting.
You do realize, Dan.
If you find the
sister.
Master Armorer, he'll sell you pretty much all of them.
Funny,
it's a little annoying
like
that you can just go and buy them all.
Blonde for starters. Maybe
but,
they've different
you know, whatever.
Mm-hmm. Different mothers, too.
Maybe. But you could see he cares for her.
Also, I don't know if you noticed, but you never actually took the saddle off the fence.
Yeah,
I
noticed.
I can find her.
I don't fucking
sister.
Care, I don't want
I
the
know.
Thing.
Whenever I ask Dandelion when we visit her, he grows quiet.
Yet, it's in your inventory.
And then change the subject.
Thank
and it's probably
wait.
Still there in my playthrough as well.
Won't be too hard to convince.
Oh, that's wonderful!
MG Shagran playing his loot. I don't think that's how it works.
Well, well, another freak.
Ah, Geralt, there you are. Shall we return together?
Gladly. It's a long way to Novigrad. Road ought to seem shorter with some company.
I'd say
so I'm gonna guess Dandelion's house is well, still a whorehouse in your.
It wasn't a whorehouse, it was a house full of
bar.
Vagrants and boons.
It's a whorehouse.
It's a whorehouse.
Whorehouse.
You have to roll it, like, whorehouse.
Whorehouse.
Yes, yes, it's just like that. It's a whorehouse.
Whorehouse.
You have to kind of make it sound like you're going to say Jorge.
Whorehouse.
You say whore.
And here we are.
You have to kind of tickle the
thank you.
Rim. At the top of your throat.
See ya.
I'm sorry, could you give me the full word again?
Whorehouse? You have to tickle the
whorehouse?
No, no. It's whorehouse.
Whore no.
Whore? It's whore?
Whore?
House?
House?
No, no, it's whore.
I can't do that roll with my tongue.
I'm not rolling my tongue, I'm just like scraping the top of my throat.
Whore.
Whore.
Hall.
Krung? I can't roll.
Hey, hey, Frank. Can we get a nice roll of the tongue, please?
Frank? Can you?
Frank. Frank looks fucking sexy.
Okay, I have to find way into the Var Atre Villa.
We should get a Capri Sun sometime.
You know what? Honestly, a Capri Sun does sound just amazingly good all of a sudden.
Does, don't it?
Yeah, like
there was a story over here of a guy that found a worm in one.
That's great. There's stories about people that find fingers in chili from Wendy's. All the time.
I know, but it kind of put my mother off buying the Capri Suns.
Tell your mama that she is...
Interesting.
A fugard.
Only if you do the same.
I'll tell your mother she's a fugard. Give a fuck. What's in here?
An illusion. Just wonderful.
Wait, what?
I don't know, Geralt just said an illusion, wonderful, and then... See an illusion?
The guy you just talked to was an illusion?
No, there is a legit illusion down here. I didn't know there was illusion here at all. What the fuck? What's in here? Alchemy paste? A rope?
You're talking to someone on my screen.
The delay's like 30 seconds.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you're so far behind. Damn it! I should just download the game again, huh?
You just want me to just stream the entire playthrough?
Wait until Frank gets up to your exact stage so you can do everything side by side. And I'll just wait where I am, so once you both get into the button one DLC, I'll join in.
I thought you'd finished most of that DLC.
No.
Damn it.
Damn it, what, Geralt? What's down here? Pretty sure there's an Ekimara somewhere in these sewers. The lighting change was significant. Oh, shit. Well, I wandered into the bits. Didn't expect that. I never really cared for that part of Novigrad. Granted, I never really cared for Novigrad to start with, the whole burning witches thing.
Poor Rosa.
Here. Mushrooms and some strange sounds. Oh no, the Ekimara is an Oxenfurt, I think. It's an actual Oxenfurt quest line too. Where it came in, so...
That's more than a 30 second delay.
Yeah, it's like 2 minutes.
Whatever.
Did you just whatevs me?
It's not really the biggest deal in the world, I mean, I'm just...
Unsubscribe.
That hurts.
I'm gonna subscribe just so I can unsubscribe. Ow. There we go,
you guys
subscribe.
Are clearly impacting
I
the ad revenue.
I now unsubbed.
What am I gonna do? That decreased ad revenue really gonna set me back.
I wonder if this video will be saved on your account.
Going on about it. So no point playing hard to get, Sugarpuss.
It's Lady Sugarpuss.
Who are you? Why are you here? Answer this instant or I'll summon the guards.
Sorry to sneak in, miss. I'm Geralt, a friend of the bard Dandelion.
Geralt of Rivia? The famed Witcher of the Ballads?
What are you doing here, vagrant? How'd you get in? I let no one in the front, my lady. I swear it on the great sun.
Not a word. I'll handle this. Hold your tongue, sir. This is Frederick Francis de Bergerac. My new swordplay instructor, correct? Show him to the
I just thought back to my birthday. The only other person that said it, you know, other than you two. Captain, was Cairo. Not Jay, not Pyro, Cairo, K.
No clue about that.
He used to be in the clan.
He
was never really in the clan. He was here, but never actually joined. He liked Sykes.
I get happy birthdays from PewDiePie and Edubs.
I can imagine there being a porn parody of his YouTube channel being PewDiePie.
Yeah, Pubesy Pie.
He's got 10-minute videos of Donald Trump and R. Kelly being together.
I mean, there's obviously Witcher porn parodies. I guess I could do the entire storyline.
In which they didn't even bother to find someone with gray hair, or at least, you know, gray their hair.
Steal your books real quick. How come Geralt never gets just full, like, Nilfgaard armor set?
You're my new instructor. Well, Papa clearly went out of his way this time. Wood, to start with. I must know your work.
My worth?
I remember this chick.
Really? Then who are you?
I genuinely thought we were gonna bang.
I'm a witcher. I'm looking for...
Why?
A witcher? That's splendid.
You know, Geralt.
This is so exciting.
Young lady.
Incredibly.
I'm pretty sure we went to
the game works.
Came to ask about your
the game in general,
Denver.
Just the franchise. Normally when I help young women in this game, we bang. But not at all
what the bard had in mind. Do you think it's because of your gray hair, your scars, or...
I think it's just because Geralt gives off that lovely, caring, warm, fatherly feeling.
If you call him chasing after me a relationship.
Does he, though?
Even so,
depends on who your father was, I guess.
But enough chatter. Stand and fight.
Does he give the fathery feeling off to you?
Ow! Fuck off, Rosa! I cave your skull in with this fucking wooden sword.
Damn it!
That's not how you bang.
If you're not an instructor, you should certainly be one. Fancy giving me a few.
At least consensually.
See, she's asking for private lessons. You know what? We're gonna give her some private lessons. Refuse a request from. We're gonna give her some private fencing lessons. Oh, that look right there.
Two lovebirds whispering about.
You ask. I wonder what this shirt's gonna be like in real battle.
My shirt? It'll be about ten lower than the mastercrafted armor I was wearing.
Wait a minute. Mean to say Dandelion mixed you two up?
On occasion, yes. But then Rosa would quickly set him straight. If you'd shut your catty mouth for a moment, dear little sister, I could explain. Edna sent Dandelion some love letters. She signed my name. Conceited as he is, naturally he fell for it. I was left to repel the aging bards of...
Aging? Rosa. Dandelion's only like 30-something.
You know that? I felt you needed help taking the first step. You blushed every time he sang a ballad. He'll next sing at your funeral if you don't stop it right now.
Calm down, ladies. No poets worth two sisters nipping at each other's throats.
Especially not this one.
Listen.
Have you ever wooed a lady, Bowman?
I've been known to break out a serenade or a ballad occasionally.
My dear sister, I would never spend time alone with a man.
I exclusively play Wonderwall on guitar and nothing else.
For one who insists you in fact play the guitar?
Oh, no, I don't know anything about the guitar, only Wonderwall.
sing about. Know anything about
one fucking swing and you bring down three quarters of a health.
She just can't fucking handle the Geralt.
This woman, not a local, right?
I seem to remember him praising her melodious Kaviri accent. Makes sense. He referred to her as Kalonetta a few times. Bizarre names are common in Kavir.
Gotta ask Zoltan about this Kalonetta. Bet sophisticated young ladies like you know a bunch about politics.
We've picked up a few things. What would you like to know?
Emperor continued to push north. Courtiers must be ecstatic.
His confidants must be. But Papa says that's not likely to last much longer.
Why not?
Papa says the war's disrupting trade, and people are tired of financing the Emperor's adventures.
Wonder how the war's going. Any outcome looming?
Papa says much depends on Radovid, and on who captures Novigrad first.
What's Novigrad got to do with it? Free city. Never taken sides, always stayed out of conflicts.
Oh, even children know Novigrad's home to the world's largest fleet. And
have you ever written love letters to a woman and then signed them with a different name?
I often sign them as Frank Dirty Sanchez.
Wonder how Frank sounds is.
But I've got stuff to take care of.
Big Bowman,
lovely Bowman.
Please come again.
Bowman Archer Bowman?
Well, can I expect any more lessons in future?
Archer Sterling Bowman.
I was just gonna say that. Fucking
alright, you know what? We're gonna set out on a little bit of a side quest. How's that sound, Tiny? And our side quest shall be to fuck this person.
Okay. Good luck with that.
Can I live stream that?
Technically, no.
Genuinely don't know the rules of YouTube's live stream system. Now, if this was Twitch, and I put a 18 plus warning on it, yes, right?
Yeah, because, you know, it's a game. You can't exactly get around that.
Like, I'm gonna put this under educational content.
Some kiddo is gonna get educated.
To have Geralt meditate in their yard awkwardly for the entire day? I mean, come on, who wants a 7 a.m. fencing lesson?
I'm for some reason imagining a very conservative child picking up this game thinking, you know, it's not quite what it is, and then coming across his first sexy.
It's a great way to learn about how you're supposed to do things. It should involve portals and sorceresses.
Greetings!
Yes.
Greetings!
Got a meeting with Rosa, a fencing lesson.
Geralt of...
Anyway, Bowman, how goes the search for a redhead?
Miss Rosa stepped
slowly.
Out for a walk.
Slowly. Turns out redheads are a considerably rare thing, and redheads in northern Ohio are even rarer. I've been considering moving to Ireland and or Scotland.
Would it be easier to find a polar bear?
Yeah, because there's like 3 or 4 at the zoo. Actually know exactly where they're at.
Of course you do.
What, you don't have, like, polar bear priorities?
They're fucking dying, California.
Like, you guys can't afford the water to give them? So...
Nope.
And since illegal immigrants don't pay money... What? Oh, wait. Oh, there's people here. Hi, guys.
What?
Come on.
Hello. Fuck this.
What is with the Nilfgaardian helmet?
I don't know. I never liked those, to be honest.
It looks awfully like the helmet of Nightsnot.
Like, I just don't like them. Like, all the Nilfgaardian stuff is, it's very flashy, it's very arrogant, and, you know, kind of stuck up. It just doesn't appeal to me at all.
You are fucking lazy. Sleeping for an entire day?
Geralt doesn't sleep, he meditates.
You lazy fuck, meditating for an entire day?
You are like seriously far behind in this fucking stream. wish I could get this thing to decrease. It's Oh, hey, look, it's Ronvid of the Small Marsh.
You again?
On God, I say. Victory will be mine this time.
He got himself a shield this time. Good for him.
And sword. Many a headless scarecrow around here.
Hey, Frank.
My warning and stand and fight.
Do you have a helm of knights not?
I actually don't know.
Now show me what you got.
You should get one. Has a great prayer bonus.
Come on.
I only use a Slayer helm.
It doesn't look as cool.
I think I'm gonna go turn scaled enemies on.
It doesn't have wings on it that allow you to fly. Why do you keep jumping?
Yeah, you need to get killed by like level 60 numbers.
Why the? Really? These two fucking bandits?
Why does that guy look like Steven Seagal?
Fucking killed. Those guys did not last long.
Wait, did you just kill one with the finishing blow of the other?
Yeah, the finishing blow sliced the other guy's chest clean in half.
That's pretty fucking
I'm average. Even farther behind than you are, Tiny. Lay is fucked.
Let me see if I can fix that, because that is really getting on my nerves.
Like, I must be 15 seconds even farther behind than Tiny.
I have better dial-up than you.
Well, I'm like setting
yeah,
up
you're still using like a hacked 56k modem.
I don't know what that
exactly.
means. Add card. What is a card?
I have better dial up than you.
Live control.
You know, Velen Novigrad era just really looks like utter shit. Yeah.
I just checked the analytics and at one point I hit 3 viewers.
You have 3 people watching now. Look at you, you're famous.
On my way.
Going viral. You're gonna be the new dank meme.
This
now you have 2.
Is there like a way to remove the fucking
See,
delay or something?
This guy with the shield is the definition of someone that really doesn't understand what a Witcher is. Fucking pathetic.
I don't see a way to decrease the stream's delay. So, I'm pretty sure like all of this just comes back to me not having an encoder. So,
you know that might do it.
I don't know, I guess I could end- oh, okay.
You ran past her.
That is expensive. Yeah, I went to the main menu and turned on scaling enemies. Turns out Wirecast Play Studio 6 cost $280.
What?
Yeah, I was looking at one of the encoders on here. And,
the one that they recommend that you...
Well, there's like one free version of it. Let's see if that'll work. But, yeah.
So why number 325?
What?
Your name.
I don't know. That was actually all of that. The entire thing comes back to RuneScape. Just like the stupid whole password thing. It fucking from 325 was an auto-generated name when I started playing RuneScape in like 2005. And Ephraim itself was taken, and it just auto-recommended Ephraim 325, so...
I wonder how many people's gaming names came from MMO auto-generators.
I don't mind, dude. Most of my username stuff is based around old RuneScape accounts. So... Not the most interesting thing in the world, but...
Well, just think yourself lucky that you now have more money on that game than I do.
Yeah. Frank kind of ripped you off there, didn't he? Soldier,
you yeah, a little bit.
Is he gonna, like, ever repay you?
No, because I gave him all the money, or it was all given to him.
Oh, he contributed,
Excuse me, I literally put every single penny of my own money on that account. First thing I did.
So...
It was, like, 2 mil.
I don't know what a virtual... What is a virtual microphone?
Excuse me, it was 20. 20 mil. Yeah, that's pretty much it.
See, Ambassador Bar-Atra said that...
And this excellency is telling you otherwise. Do you not recognize him? This is Geralt.
Okay. Install some stuff here.
The best swordsman the North has ever seen. I'm safe with him. Now march off, quickly. Left, right, left, right. Finally.
Bowman.
She got something she want to show me, Tiny.
Bowman.
Yeah.
Are you secretly your dad's father?
I'm pretty sure Frank's his mother's uncle.
But I'm your dog's brother's sister.
Actually, your mother's... Your brother is your mother's sister?
Shit's gone.
Let's see here. Wirecast play is going to turn on. Yay! I get a small watermark. I always wanted a small watermark.
Yay! The stream froze.
Yeah, because I'm all tabbed.
Why don't you just download fucking OBS?
It's not supported, apparently.
Well, I don't quite think you need the whole GeForce experience thing if you're using that.
I have something I wish to show you.
I don't know, the delay on this is absolutely absurd, though.
Absolutely absurd.
I know, Geralt. Now stop harping on about it and let's go.
What do you want to show me, Rosar Var-Atre?
You should really tell your stream not to recognize your voice or TeamSpeak.
Well, it doesn't recognize TeamSpeak, you jackass.
Yeah, or Discord.
I mean, TeamSpeak's up, but I'm setting up a busy channel.
I thought that instead of training in a dank gold cellar,
she wants to duel me on the bridge.
On a bridge, like in the novels. Now draw your sword.
So apparently, now that I have literally every single DLC installed, you know, I reactivated the alternative Triss one for some odd reason. It now claims that I have the game of the year.
Should I accidentally kill her?
Yes.
Hello, dog. Second, I have to pet Ripley. She's, she's hanging out next to me.
No. Bowman, you're playing a dangerous game.
Sorry, I really...
You actually are, it's Witcher 3, you could easily die.
I did put scaled enemies on, so I'll probably die a couple times over the next hour or two. Very well.
If that's what the lady wishes.
I have a warning when looking at the Widget 2 store page telling me that it requires a file system support for files up to 8 gigabytes.
Oh boy. Ow! Fuck! Ow! Fuck off! What the fuck, Rosa?
Ow! Ow! Stop! I just really love the fact that instead of you having to walk to the speed of an AI. The AI has walked to the speed
really
of you.
Hurt is my pride.
By the way, how do you get interested in fencing?
I was bored. I've no friends here. Papa keeps me on a short lead. It's banquet after banquet after banquet. I detest banquets.
Boring conversations, terrible food, and weak booze.
Exactly. At least with a sword in hand, I can have some fun. You know, blow off steam.
All right, what's next?
We should return. Just forgive me, Geralt. I know this might sound awkward,
But would you mind turning around for a moment? My corset's shifted. It's pinching me terribly.
I can understand a woman wanting to look pretty.
Are you gonna pick a fucking dialogue option?
It slows you.
Yeah, I did. I almost got my ass handed to me.
She ran off. Anything happens to her, Varatra will kill me. Need to find her.
Is that because of the scale that I mean?
Yeah, no, she scaled to level 36. I wasn't paying attention. She landed like three blows back to back to back and took nearly half my health.
Look awfully suspicious to me, tramp.
RIP. Really? That was like a third.
Far from home, aren't you, sweetie? And there's no telling if you'll ever get back.
She's not far from home. She's like 20 yards from the fucking game.
I don't really understand the shite you're saying. Now it's clear you love your black ones. It's no surprise,
really?
Lucas.
Really? She just kind of magically got the blood off of her?
All because her corset has shifted?
Sure.
I believe you've offended the young lady. Now apologize as nicely as you can.
Fucking Geralt of the Jedi.
Forgive me, my lady. I am sorry.
Your turn. Be nice like your friend. Bow low and go be a patriot somewhere else.
Lucas and Kolb. I shall remember those names. And when the Emperor takes Novigrad, I will find them and have them pay.
Easy. Didn't hurt you in the end.
They raised their hand against me. That's enough to have that hand lopped off.
And you wonder why the locals hate Nilfgaard.
I thought you were different from other
nobles. Why don't you just let Van Artra just kill you?
Us, our sense of justice. I'm
not a big Nilfgaardian
you
fan.
You should go home now. And take the shortest, not the
Why not?
Route.
I understand. Farewell, Geralt. And good luck on the path.
Farewell, Van Artra. That romance that you don't actually get to have.
Goodbye. Farewell.
Go fuck yourself, you Jew.
You have been banned from YouTube.
It's honestly not gonna have a big impact on my life, you know?
Really? I mean, we're gonna lose that
third viewer?
Other video.
Third viewer?
Complete, no, that other video that you have.
Third viewer happens to be a very powerful YouTube hero that is Jewish? Or whatever the fuck it was called. What is that program? It's YouTube Heroes, right?
YouTube Heroes.
Fucking stupidest yes. thing in the world. It's like YouTube just wants to run itself.
I'm not sure if they got rid of it, but
I guess it's just been buried enough. Zoltan, that rat just fell through the floor.
Ah, you're back. You met Poppy? You've got to stop talking any deeper.
Hold up. Yeah, that's an owl.
Zoltan, venture to say a mage would have trouble turning that owl into a parrot.
Sure, you know me that well. Mark my words, you'll be playing Gwent with us in no time. Just we look to talk about Dandelion. So, how
she's
do
a bit aggressive, isn't she?
Learn much?
She I mean, is.
Lopping their hands off just because
you've got first.
They were dicks, like everyone in fucking Novigrad.
Otherwise, no much.
Not even, like...
He wasn't staying with any
Nilfgaardians are just assholes.
Hiding their hair of them in ages. All I learned was a few of Dandelion's pickles.
I'm loyal to Temeria.
Dubious, love.
She should move to Kavir.
Think I might have something better.
What are you waiting for? Let's have at it.
Women on my list hadn't seen Dandelion in a while. All claimed he'd
been
strange.
Tussaud.
Also mentioned he'd been seen
since. I think
Tussaud
she should move to Tuscaloosa.
Mystery woman.
You didn't talk to Zoltan in the quest?
Blonde from
you filthy fuckface.
Talking to Zoltan right now.
Named Kalanetta or something like that.
Really fucking behind.
Yep. Literally chatting at the moment.
You were looking at a fucking notice board when you said that.
You are really behind. Like, I've already came, I like literally came all the way back to
No, I'm not that far behind.
What can I say?
I mean, I guess I could sign into my Twitch account and try streaming through Twitch and see what happens.
I doubt that would make a difference.
Yeah, let's see, what's the worst that can happen?
Are you gonna go and get all the Gwent quads?
Oh wait, honey, have you paused it at any time?